fighting on a dope guitar, John Bentley!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with the winner, Mr. Mikhail. In the beginning of the round, you were very light on your feet and you finished very quickly. Tell us a little bit about how you prepared for this.
Well, the secret to this victory was I was pretty scared of him. I mean, look at him. I didn't want to get hit by any of his punches, so I used my footwork, you know, I've got good fitness and a nasty little left hook. All my gym mates know that I've been working on that one a little bit. So when I saw the opportunity, I let my hand go. But you know what? Absolute respect to my opponent. He took this fight in only a few weeks' notice. So huge, huge respect to him. Much love, and he's a great guy. So
who helped you to prepare for the fight?
So too many people to list, but just to name a few: Coach Sam, Coach Jobbit, and all of the other guys in the gym. They helped me. They put up with being punched by me. So thank you so much to all of you guys. I can't name you all.
Congratulations, Mikhail. It was an honor to watch you perform well tonight. Congratulations.